This exercise is an effective way of massaging your plantar fascia. Fill a small bottle of water until it is around 3/4 of the way full and place in the freezer until the water is frozen. Place the bottle of water on the ground and place your painful foot on top of the bottle. Begin slowly rolling your foot over the bottle from your heel to your toes and back again. Apply as much pressure as you're comfortable with and continue rolling back and forth for around 5 minutes.